two gifts to buy it, and the clock is ticking. Ashley Sears joins us live from South Ridge Mall, where she's hanging out with some last-minute shoppers. You get all your presents for me yet, Ash?
Yeah, I bought you a bunch of coal. No, I'm surrounded by people just like me, procrastinators. I'm here with Lori Hamilton. She is a last-minute shopper. She has every single person on your list you still have to buy for. Describe that for me, that procrastination.
A little stressful, but it's okay. I like coming in the last day or the last weekend before. It's a lot of fun. Found some good deals.
Yeah, and tell me, why do you like coming in last minute? Is it the people? Is it the deals? What?
People are friendlier. I like coming first thing in the morning. It's, you know, it's just a lot of fun. Like to people watch.
And you said you come in first thing in the morning. What's the strategy as a last minute shopper? You do this every single year.
I just look for the big signs that say 40% off or more, and I pick from there.
Deal hunter and procrastinator.
Yep, and I got some really good deals.
So. What do you get here?
Couple of tops for my daughter.
Is she going to be seeing this?
I don't think so. She's not up this early.
Couple of tops for your daughter. And what's the best part of the season? I mean, you have a few days here. Is it, you know, the music's pumping? Does it get you in the mood?
It does get me in the mood. And people are so friendly. From the store clerks, I had somebody just earlier just stop and talk to me. That doesn't happen in the store, you know, so it's a lot of fun.
And Lori said she wants to get this all done in an hour. We've slowed her down significantly, so we're still going to see if you can do it. You think you can?
I probably can. I'm just going to run through the mall real quick and stop at some of the kiosks, see what kind of unique gifts I can get.
All right, Lori, if you find anything for me, let me know. We're showing her Christmas presents off on air here. I feel bad. Anyway, we're going to send it back to you guys.
I know. It's like you're letting the cat out of the bag, but...
Well, her daughter doesn't live in the state, so I think we'll be okay. We cleared it. We cleared it with Santa.
All right, that's okay. All right, thanks, Ash. That's fun. There was an advantage, though, to waking up
early
and doing
getting
this.
In and getting out and all the deals. Look at that, you know? I think I'm going to do that next year.
I love her stress. It's got to be 40% or above, right?
There you go.
The longer you wait, better.